once again a 5x9 here, and the location tonight is Lake Burberry, B-U-R-B-U-R-Y, Lake Burberry, on the western side of Tasmania. So our copy there, Brian, back to you.
Very good, Marshall. I just heard you working, I think it was it Gurry, G0AHB mobile, or was it Pete? I'm just followed you up here a wee bit. You're 5 and 9. A very good player, 5 and 9. And I'm not sure if Bill is still on the frequency, Golf 4, Delta Fox Echo. Bill was 5 and 8 as well here, no worries at all. Okay, on your location, Burberry. Marshall, sounds like you're having a great vacation there, and the pond conditions are fantastic this evening, and you're certainly attracting a crowd. Marshall, go ahead, over.
Yeah, fine business there, Brian. Well, I'm surprised. Look, I can hear a pin drop here. I've got absolutely no background noise at all. The last night in Hobart, on receive, I constantly had about an S4 background noise, but I've got an S0 here, and if there wasn't anything to listen to, I'd actually have trouble finding something to tune the antenna to resonance with. But it's absolutely brilliant here. I'm in the middle of nowhere, mate, and I'm not far from the water's edge on this lake, and you can stand here down by the water and just turn around 360 degrees and not see any civilization or any hint of civilization at all. It's absolutely remote. My mobile phone doesn't work, but obviously the radio does there, Brian. Back to you.
Yeah, okay, Marshall, VK3MRG, VK7QRP, another station calling you there as well, Marshall. This is ZL3XDJ. Yeah, okay, it sounds like a perfect location for you there this evening, Marshall. And, as I say, you're building an ear, building a beautiful signal. I have no background noise, no.
I'm going to go QRT in any case. I'll catch them later. But that's terrific, Brian. Thank you once again for coming up and giving us a shout there. And I'm certainly interested to hear how I'm coming through over your way with my 5 watts of power. So I'm going to go and have some dinner now. The family are getting a bit edgy here. I've been yakking away for about 3/4 of an hour now, and I've got to have something to eat. And it's getting starting to get dark here, Brian. So I'd better get going there, mate. Thank you for the contact once again, Brian. And 7-3 from Western Tasmania, ZL3XDJ, VK3MRG, port 7. Cheers, Brian.
Yeah, okay, cheers, Marshall. Yeah, get yourself a cool one, mate. You deserve it. 73, bye.
Yeah, cheers. VK3MRG, QRT.
Cruise Post 5, Hotel Lima Lima. Sugar Mike 5, Solo Show Regular. Michael Melbourne, South Portable 7. From Sierra Mike 5, Solo Show Regular. Back to you, Owen.
Okay, Renee, I'm not getting the last part of your call sign. I'm sorry, Renee, I'm not getting the last part of your call sign. And thanks for the 4x5. You're a 5-9, 5-9+, 5-9+. Western Tasmania. Running 5 watts here, Renee, 5 watts. And you're a good tingle into 8 to 10.